farmer who quite often was steaming in a local bothy, where his groanings seldom came in time to his loyal wife to pay it. His excuse would leave us all speechless. It sat in office with a soldier intention of crossing us, trying to justify that poor timekeeping was due to the ghosts and ghouls who were so close to capturing them that they did not tail off. With Tam O'Shanter, I give you Chronograph.
Chapman Willis leave the street, through field, neighbours. As market days are wearing late, folk begin to tap the gate, whilst we sit, boozing, at the napping and getting cooing. Uncle Larry, we think, on the land Scots miles, the Moses, water slapped and smiles, the lie between us and the Uri. We are saints who are salty, solid day, gathering our dues like gathering a storm. Nothing our wrath to keep it warm. This truth, fond honest Tam O'Shanter, is he frae air, a naked decanter. I'll dare, one near a pound surpasses for honest men and bonny lasses. Oh, Tam, hast thou but been sae wise? And he, my ain wife, Kate's advice. She taught me well, there was a skill.
A wedding!
But take your tale, eh, market now, Tam the Gong, Lantern, Uncle Ray, fast by an angle, blazing finely, where even swat, the drank divinely. And by his elbow, Suter Johnny, he's ancient, trusted, drinky crony, Tam viewed him like a Vida brother. They'd been through for weeks together. The night came on, when song and clatter, and I the ale was growing better. The landlady and Tam grew gracious, with secret favour, sweet and precious. The suitor told his queer stories, the landlord's laugh, ha ha, ready chorus. The storm of fruit, rare and muscle, tagged in the mind, nae storm muscle. Care, mad to see a man sae happy, e'en the round himsel among the nappy, as beastly hame with ladies of treasure, the minutes when we wake up pleasure. Kings may be blessed, but Tam was glorious, o'er a' the ills o' life victorious, but legions are like poppies spread. Ye see the flower, its bloom, its shed. Or like the snow falls in the river, a moment whitening, melts forever. Or like the borealis race, the flick here can point our place. Or like the rainbows, lovely form, vanishing amidst the storm. Nae man can tear them, time nor tide. The hour approaches Tam Moanbride, that hour next black edge, the key stain, that three to go, Tam moots his beast in, and sick a night he tacks the road in his near, here sinner was abroad in. The wind blew as the blown at last, the rattling showers roared on the blast, the speeding winds of darkness swallowed, loud, deep in land, the thunder belled. That night, a child might understand that the deal had business on his hand.
We'll mount it on his grave there, eh? Tam's got a bomb through dark and mild, despising wind and rain and files, hooding fast as yet blue on it. Well, it's great and awesome, I'll all shots on it. What's going to be? Who cares if hope's such a matter of bits? All the way was going now, you were raised in a stack, they cried. By this time, he was across the ford, wherein the snare the chap man smore, and past the butts and meekle stain, where Duncan Shirley, Brack's neck pain, and through the wind and by the care, where Hunter spooned that mother. And near the thorn aboon the well, where Monk was better. Hang Marcel! Before him, doomed towards all his blood, the Dublin storm.
Roar for the wind, the lightning blast, they fall to fall, here and more near the thunder's roll, when glimmering through the groaning trees.
The colony seemed in a blaze, through alcohol the bees were dancing, loud resounded, mirth and dancing.
Woof!
inspiring bold John Barleycorn. What dangers little kids make us scorn? With Tommy, we fear no evil. With Uskabe, we'll face the deal. The swatsy reamed in Tommy's noddle, fair play. He cared not ears a bottle, but back he stood, right sair astonished, till by the human hand, admonished. He ventured forward on the light, and vow, down saw an unmask. Warlocks and witches in a dance. Nay, cotillion, bring you fae France, but fortnight tricks and heels, to light the metal in the fields. On it, bunker in the east, there's an old neck and sheeple beast, a thousand tight black and enlarged. To gee the music was his charge. He screamed the pipes and got them skirled to a roof and the rafters at the dirl. And coffins stood grim like open presses. They shot the deed in their last presses. And by some devilish cantate slight, each in his cold hand held a light. By which heroic Tam was able to take note upon the haley table. A murderer's Baines and gibbet irons, twa span man we and Christian bears. A thief, new cutted, free a rape.
We his last gas, a scalp to keep.
Five tomahawks, we blued, red rusted. Five scimitars, we murder crusted. A garter, which a maid had strangled. A knife, a father's throat had mangled. Who is it? Son, no like my head. The grey hair, yet stuck to the heft. But mair horrible and awful, which even to name would be unlawful. Three lawyers, tongues turned inside out, blazing like a beggar's clout. Three priests, hearts rotten, black as muck, like stinking, vile in every nook. As Tammy glowered, amazed and curious, the mirth and fun grew fast and furious. The pipe were loud and louder blew, dancers quick and quicker flew. They reeled, they sent, they crossed, they cleaned, to help the carl and slack and rape. And Christopher the day, through the lark, and Lincoln at it, in a sack. Now Tam, oh Tam, a day been queens, a plump and strapping in their teens. Their sark instead of greasy flannin, they snarly, 1700 linen. The breach of mine were only pair of eights, but plush, we'll get blue here. I would have gained them off my hard days. For a blink, go their bonny parties. But with their bell dams, old and dull, red woody hearts, oh, like spin a foe, loping and flying on a crummock. Oh, I wonder, didn't that turn my stomach? But Tam came, what was what? Food were all. There was a winsome wench in Wally. That neck enlisted in the corps, long after Kent. Carrickshaw, for money a beast indeed she shot and perished, money a bonny bow, and shoot big nickel corn and beer, kept the company side in fear. Her cutty sack will pay the harm. What a lassie, she had learned. In longitude though, sorely scanty, it was her best and she was vanty. Calico pen, thy reverend granny, that sack she caught for her wee nanny, 1200 Scots, 'twas as a witches. I never raised a dance of witches. But here my muse, a right man poor. Flights of her beyond her pure. To sing how Nanny laugh and flang, a subtle jade she was and strang, and how Tam stood like envy witched. Fuck his very aim and rich, even Satan glowered in pitch-proof vein and bought in blue with mind and mane for thirsty caper. Sign another, Tam tits his reason altogether and roars out, well done, kitty sack! And in an instant, all was gone. Then scarcely had he Maggie rallied, when out the hellish legion sallied, as bees buzz out with angry fight, when plundering herds assail their bike. His open pussies from the floors, and pop she starts before their nose, as eager runs the market crowd. But guys, the tea resounds aloud, so Maggie runs the witches follow, with one end under his streak and hollow. And I'll take thy bearing, and hell they'll roast, like a heron, and bring thy cane to be sight coming, keep shooting. Will be the hopeful woman. Now, thee, the speedy utmost man, and did the keys, they know their play. They are the mouth, they can't be lost. And on its stream, they dare across. But ere the keys, they too could make the fatal tale she had to shake. For Nanny, land before the rest. Hard upon noble Maggie, press hand, blew at time with beauteous idol. But little was she Maggie's maidle. His spring brought up her master hailed, but left behind the rain great tail. The car had clocked her, either of them. And left pure Maggie, scarce a stump. Now, father's tale of truth shall be, old man and mother's son, Taki, when you're to drink, you are inclined or cut the sacks, burning your mind, I can do. Thank you. You may by joys, poor dear, but remember, Tam O'Shanters.